Hopefully you lads at the BBFC have seen this.
When Dermot Murnaghan hung himself live on breakfast television, it was a calculated critique of the way the media was going. He was caught up in this stupid world of edutainment or infication, whatever you call it, and he wanted to make some kind of protest against that. And as soon as he did that, as soon as he made that gesture,
documented,
yeah. As soon as he made that gesture of hanging himself on TV, he became the People's News presenter of choice.
A bit of a change for you, Tom, from Radiohead to Transfer, Saving the World.
Saving the World?
I sense something happening beside me.
You know, when the guy's standing on a chair putting the thing around his neck, it's kind of obvious, isn't it?
I went on, I turned to auto cue, and I finished my piece, and I threw to him, and he was hanging.
Yeah, well, we've got a day, haven't we? Right, finished about 6 o'clock.
My goodness.
I mean, she was being upstaged, really, which she hated.
I mean, they passed this at 15, which, that's one thing, but to somehow superimpose the now president at the board. It's such an unflattering light like this. It's a bit unsettling, really. Wow. That was even worse than Prano Bailey Bond's censor in terms of its surreal nature.